गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू आवर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस साइंस 8th स्टैंडर्ड। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू अगेन द फर्स्ट चैप्टर, दैट इज द क्रॉप प्रोडक्शन। इन प्रीवियस क्लासेस ऑलरेडी वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट दैट सम ऑब्जेक्टिव क्वेश्चंस, व्हाटएवर इट इज देयर इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक्स, दैट इज द कॉल्ड एज सी बीट्स। एंड देयर आर सो मेनी बीट्स, C1, C2, C3, C4। ऑलरेडी C1 दैट मींस फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स, ट्रू फॉल्स, स्टेट ट्रू और फॉल्स, and match the following, already we have discussed in the previous classes. Okay, so today we are going to discuss about the MCQ questions, that means multiple choice question. Okay, so you have to find that, you given that questions, against that some 4 options, and out of that which one is correct answer you have to select and you have to write that one. Okay, let us discuss about that. That see that here C4, that is on your textbook questions, this is. So multiple choice questions, that is MCQ full form. Choose the correct answer for each of the following. Whatever the questions it has given, that is the choose the correct answer only, multiple choice questions. Out of that so many options given and you have to find that answer. The first question it has given, which of the following is a cereal crops? Then students, you observe that wheat, gram, mustard and sugarcane. Out of this only one is there syrup and other remain other things. So observe here, first of all, from wheat is a cereal crop. Yes, gram, it is a pulses. Wheat is a cereal, but gram is a pulses. Mustard is a oil seeds, and a sugar cane is the stem and a other gram. So we have to find out the answer is wheat, because it is a cereal crop. Friends, observe that same like it. Go for the second questions. The agriculture tools used in the plowing are, whenever we are in agriculture we are doing these practices, 7 practices I have told, preparation of the soil also I told, sowing of the seeds I told, weeding I told, so many types, 7 basic practices also we have discussed in the previous classes. In that time, by the preparation of soil you have observed, the farmers are using some tools. For agriculture tools are used in the plowing, so many tools we are using. But for plowing, what tools are you using? You should see plow and khurpi. Is it not you are using? Plow and hoe, this is you are using. Is it? Plow and hoe the for turning of the soils and you are using. So for the agriculture, so these are all the agricultural tools. But for the plowing, we are using plow and a hoe. Next comes students, third questions. The process of separating grains from the crop is called what? There is one definition chart there, friends. Threshing. What do you mean by threshing? Threshing means we are separating the, this is one process which by which the grains are separating from the crops. Okay. Suppose paddy crops we are taking. Paddy we are cutting and we are harvesting. After how we are getting the removing that crops? By threshing. That means we are beating the crops to a hard substance. That time it is removing. There are 2 methods are there, manual methods are there, and by cultivating that machines are there also. By that way also we are doing. So this is one method. The process of separating grains from the crop, the process generally called as a what? Threshing. Observe here friends, here threshing there, here winnowing there, harvesting there, weeding there. Winnowing means you have known already that as are removing, that taking outside, and harvesting means we are collecting and after that ripening, after we are collecting that fruits or crops. And weeding means you are removing the unwanted plants, which one is process is called as a weeding. So the threshing is the best answer for the separating the grains from the crop. So write down this, instruments C, that is the threshing. Next, fourth one, which of the following is not a kharif crop? Students, observe here paddy, groundnuts, okay, coca, cotton and wheat. Which one is not a kharif crop? Observe friends, which one is not there? Here 3 answers are there. 3 answers are there. Observe, paddy, groundnuts and cotton. These are belongs to rabi crops. So only wheat, this is called as a kharif crops. So answer is, the correct answer is wheat. Next one students, large scale of rearing of the fish is called as pisciculture. Okay students, this is agriculture not, animal husbandry also not, aquaculture also not. So this is answer is pisciculture, that is called as by the rearing of the fish in the large scale, that is called as a pisciculture. So next friends, one point sir, it has given for you mind scramble. Mind scramble means here it has given unscramble, that's all these words that you have to make it proper words for the this topic, related to this topic you have to make one proper word or the meaningful word. What will come, you should observe that. You observe that friends, it is called as following. We can F, following spelling, F A L L O W I N G. This is following